see it, to be fair. Yeah.
Thank you.
something so try to chant do di do da do di do da do da do di maybe. Usually, we try to play that a little bit less. No. Because if you play loud, it's really. No, it's not the answer. Yeah. It will be really terribly bad. So, we do. Something just warm. Okay? Not too loud. Okay, at least we try to play that like that. It's almost a little bit. Okay? And here, come down. Concerto is full of contrast, okay? Darkness, sun, darkness. Boom. Thank you. down, just for tease, that just to make it a more fluid possible, more easy possible. Not tired, da da da. Okay. Very easy. You have to make people hear that it's easy. Because it's difficult. Okay. Let's continue. That way, because we always hear it that way. You know, we have the right to change. If, I mean, you know, we don't write nothing special either. So, you know, there's just a diminuendo. We are in piano, and everybody plays that. Why? Maybe you wanted something more dark. Mysterious. It in a way that even if you play like that, I swear you can hear it, you know, with the orchestra. You know, it just it goes with the strings and it gives something like before we said, like a fantomatic, you know, like a ghost. You know, like, no, really, just make it very strange. You know, if you play, okay, well, we know it. Just change. Yeah, but we have too much character. Donc, tu vois. So, don't make an accent. Because in your manuscript, it was not clear, so some people do 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 di do, and some people so do do di do di do di. So I like to do it that way, and just for make it even more weird. Okay. But very, very soft. It doesn't make sense to make it. Okay. Yeah. This great recording of violin with Vadim Repin. You know Vadim Repin? Repin, great violinist. And Yehudi Menuhin conduct. You know? Just wonderful. Just like talking, you know? Easy. And you see that finally everything is so simple in Mozart. And we make everything very complex. Just have fun, play as you feel. Okay? So let's see the Ré mineur symphonie. Let me see that. Thank you. To not be in good taste, you know, just play. You know, more you're scared, more you will do some mistakes. You know, so just play. I don't respect more Mozart than Poulenc, than Brahms. Or you know, it's the same thing. It's beautiful music, and you don't have to be. Just play. 1, 2, 3. Do what you want. I don't know what to do. Every time you have to try something. Okay? Follow you. You have to say, you follow me, I'm the boss. Okay. Hello, not too short again. No. Okay. Good, very good. You have to be careful of the sound, David.
네?
Sound.
소리를 더 생각해야 해요.
Okay.
좋은데
But it's difficult. I can't do one note. I'm so scared. Not afraid. So, I mean, it's good for practice because no, it doesn't give, no, come si dice, regalo, no regalo.
No regalo.
Sì, è difficile. Ma c'est bien, very good. Just have fun, play. Now you know how to play the clarinet, so just enjoy and, you know.
즐기고, 즐겁게 하라.
And try things, try things. It's better to have bad taste than no taste.